are not being very helpful right now.
Greetings, YouTubians, and welcome back to Koza's channel. I'm your host, Koza, and this is another episode of Fallout 3. We are now in the process of overtaking the capital once more for humankind. Or should I say smooth skins, kind, since we're now living in the underworld. Semi-living in the underworld, I should say, I suppose. Let me just do a little filing. While you guys handle all the blood, guts, and gore for me. Oh god. That was not a smart move. Wait, where'd he go? Oh god. You have a lot of health! Oh my god, come on! And protect drones. Oh my god. Hey, no, none of that. Okay. Thank you. Jesus. Standing 2 feet from him, can't kill him. Gonna have to say. No, not him. There we go. You. Frag grenade. You. Armor bottle cap. There we go. Alright, now let us. Fix. Yeah. Oh, look at that armor. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, I say. Can I even? No, I can't. Okay, let's just drop those. Put that back on. There we go. Now we're cooking. And most of them are already dead. And I can get rid of the minigun again. Because I'm going to run out of ammo. A lot faster than I can replace it. You have armor too. I really wish I could repair your armor better. Why can't I? Ugh. I want more. More. But you will not give it to me. You will not let me have it.
Filing cabinet. Lap caps.
How? I am magical. Just open that desk way over here. No, stop that. I said stop it. You will learn by the end of my shotgun. No monster left alive.
Oh, come on, seriously? I just upgraded it too, so I could actually get in the rooms. No, I still can't get in the rooms. God damn it.
I'll just let him duke it out for a minute. We have to waste each other's ammo. Not even that much rats, too. It's nice. Jesus, you guys are strong. Just took out a super mutant. Couldn't take shotgun to the face, though. Starting to wonder how you guys are doing it. That's alright, don't need to know. All right, let us return to
what I said I would do from the beginning with this character, and I haven't followed through with it all. blocked. Did I? No, I didn't. There we go. Any? No. Nothing. Nothing. Wrenches. Don't need wrenches. The little things you think you never think you might need. And you actually don't. How convenient.
God of War!
Might have been a little overkill. Oh, come on.
No more games.
Oh gosh. Hi. Whoa. Oh. I didn't realize he was in there. Jesus. No wonder they're all freaking out. I love how he has shopping carts on his back. Like, what's that actually going to protect you from? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Ow. Who the hell is shooting me? Minigun, missile launcher, yes! I have something to use this against. What? There's a turret over there? Oh my god, that thing's health bar. I am crippling things that I am not meaning to cripple. Holy crap, that thing is huge. I thought there was only one of them in this game. I didn't realize there was multiples. Also, what? Like, what gets mutated and turned into something that big? An elephant? Whoa. Is it dead now? I think it's dead. I think everything's dead. Oh my god, everything is dead. Whoa. Look at this. Look at all this junk he just had on him. Take both of those. Yeah. Oh, don't do that. Alright. Repair. What else can we repair? Is there anything? No, there was something I thought. Oh, I guess not. We could call it. Hey, there we go. Just underweight. That's... Well, I don't know if I so much took it back as more just kind of nuked everything. But, you know, whatever works. Wait, why does it say my skill's 48? Oh, because... Great. I'm wearing something that's lowering it. Oh yes, my missile launcher is not completely crap now. what can I drop? I need to drop something. I've got too much crap. Needs apparel. Could drop that. It's pretty much useless to me. Yeah. Not really finding any more either, so. This guy. What? What? Where did he get a fat man? Oh my god. Yes. Oh, the terrible fun that can be had with this thing. Why was he using a fat man against it? I mean, at least indoors. Like, I mean, I would have let it outside before I start using a fat man. Oh my god. So that's actually, thinking back, that's one thing I really liked about the, I liked about Vegas, oh my god, now is the time. Okay, saved. Mistakes will be made. Didn't even kill everything. I don't even care. There's still radiation. Oh my god. I like how it applies that effect. All right, so two super mutants, two. What should we call it? It's those guys. Talon Mercs. Alright. Can't avoid missile launcher now, can you? Oh god. Alright, enough of that. Ow. Yes. Terrible flippy switches. You make everything so much more difficult. Ow, Jesus. Those guys hit hard. Come on, second shot. Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. Alright. Oh my god, those guys give so much experience. Why are those guys... I mean, I understand them being mercs and everything, but... Still a, shot to the face is still a shot to the face. Just saying. Alright. Well, regardless... Yeah, here I am.
Keep firing!
Now you're dead. Seriously? Oh my god, let me vats him. Thank you. Jesus. I don't need this today. X6 pulse, sniper rifle. Come on. No, let me repair. Thank you. Repaired. Just below weight again. And I am just right there at that weight limit. Wait, who was that? Cause I didn't, he didn't just, or maybe he did. At this point, I'm not even sure. Energy cell, Wait. Alright, random turret that isn't firing at all. It's a scary moment when you stare down a turret. I'm wondering, do I carry the screwdriver around with me? Or do I just pick up whichever one happens to be laying around? Because, I mean... There's like a million wrenches. Seriously? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, Jesus. Holy crap, that scared the crap out of me. Woo! Okay. Alrighty. Okay. This is what we're doing now. Are they? They're throwing their own grenades. What freaking jerks. Oh my god. Oh my god. Die, please die, please die, please die. Are they all dead? I don't know if they're all dead. They're not all dead. They're not all dead. They're not. Oh, die, please die, please die. Ow. God, no, stop it. You're gonna say just die, and I totally agree with you, Super Mutant. Yeah! Thank you. They're piling up so high they can't even get in the door anymore. Oh, that's great. I will use your bodies as a blockade. What's even down here? And why have the Super Mutants taken over it? Oh, fantastic. Okay, what we're gonna do here is frag lines. Okay, one, two, buckle my shoe, three, four, no more toes for you. Oh, come on. Seriously, thank you. Are they avoiding the mines? Can they even do that? Yeah, thank you. I didn't even think they were smart enough. Fortunately, they don't have good enough aim. I mean, semi-good. Some pretty interesting shots they're getting. Nope! Don't! Oh yeah, don't kill that thing. That thing explodes. Nah, I wouldn't be standing next to that when it goes off. Okay, where did... I just... Oh, there you are. Right, let's pick these back up. Man, when did they get smart enough to start avoiding these things? That's a new development. We only hit, what, two of them? I think, yeah, two of them. That sucks. That's alright, I'm gonna have plenty of ammo to work with. And all the hunting rifles I could possibly want. More of you? I'd rather deal with the Super Mutants. You guys have far too much health. Ow. Did you just run into the enemy? Because that's great.
Kill them all!
Idiot. That was easy enough. Bottle caps, nothing. What did I just grab? I think I just grabbed darts. Oh my god. Alright, let's fix the armor. Here we go. Hunting, that one we can fix. Laser pistol cannot. Oh, wait, yeah, we can. There we go. There's another few pounds. Let's see, Chinese. I should use the Chinese assault rifle. Let's get rid of. Where those darts go? Do those go? Oh, they do go in here. Oh, they don't count as any weight. Okay, that's fine. I'm fine with that. Not like I really need them, but whatever. They are weightless. Oh, come on. Seriously? How deep does this place go? Is there... No. Okay. All right. Moving on. Moving on. Down the rabbit hole we go. I'm never gonna be able to get out of this place. Is there like a secret entrance that I'm gonna pop out? They love to do that. Wait, what? Now I'm going up. What in the world? More gunfire! I love how they start at full health when I enter. Like, they've been fighting here for a few minutes. You'd think they'd already be a little damaged. Or one of them would be dead. Nope. No, no, no. Keep firing. Stupid assault rifle. You're never supposed to stop firing. Assault rifles don't jam. This is an assault rifle? Yeah, Chinese assault rifle. Yeah. They don't jam. They're not allowed to. Chinese, too. Oh, wait. No, we need the Russian build. The Russian... Oh, come on. What is... What's giving me that negative? Let's see. Special status. I think it's this, isn't it? Yeah, it's that. There we go. Nope, a little more. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Uh-oh.
Now try it.
Crap.
From there, or die.
Nope.
I'm hungry.
No. You cannot eat me. Go away. A little more. There we go. You have... Why do they have so little... You shoot way more than 5 times. You have more than 5 ammo. I know you do. Stop lying to me, game. 5. Not like I needed more than 5 ammo to kill him anyway. Alright, what do we got here? Whoa. Interesting. Oh, this is that room. Well, similar to that room, I suppose. Chaps! And toy... Why is there a toy car? Grenade. Don't really need that. Need that. Nope. Don't need nothing. All right, moving on. What? Oh, no. Oh, I see. Oh, that. What in the world?
Time to.
No, my gunfire. Interesting. What? Why is that there? Why is it still running? Didn't that have died a long time ago? I don't think the super mutants are keeping it up. What in the world? This is an interesting back room for the conference room of the... This is in the White House. What is this? This is the Senate? I think this is the Senate. We'll go with Senate. It's close enough. I don't know. I don't know my governmental bodies. What? So what are all these rooms? Okay, so there's that. I'm wondering if these other rooms have interesting things in them now. Probably at least one more super mutant lurking around. Nuka Colas, those are always fun. Any wine? Ow. And then a final door. Which leads back into this room, okay. And then this door leads that way. Where does this lead? Okay, this leads back up. Did I just pass that? That was weird. Totally missed that. Okay. Moving on. So now we're going up. Yeah, I think this is up again. Yeah, it's up. Okay. Going all the way down and then all the way back up. starting to get turned around. Okay, so nothing there. This is interesting. It was the same scene, but no gunfire that time. Oh. Gunfire that time! Let's let them duke it out a little bit while I raid. Alright. I don't even know where these guys are, that's fine. You guys just keep having fun times over there. I'm gonna loot to my heart's content. Oh, there's a... Mm-mm. Uh-oh, even worse. I just suddenly became too fat for my own britches. Let's take that. Do these? Yeah, these have weight. Okay, we'll take all of them. Oh my god, those have a lot of weight. Okay, Nuka-Cola. Purified water. Yeah, let's give them some rads. Okay, here we go. Wait, isn't that... Wait, what? Okay, so I'm back. Okay, so I'm back at the front entrance. That's cool, but now there's more super mutants, which is weird. I thought those would all be gone. Alright, let's take them out from the back. Is there any more? I didn't miss any ammo here, did I? No, it doesn't look like it. Are they all dead? At least all of them. Whoa. What in the world? Where is he? I hear his bullets, but I do not see him. A little scary. I have no idea where this guy is. Even the radar doesn't even have him. What in the world? Oh, there he is. And there he isn't anymore. 5-5 minigun, yay! Our minigun is gonna be worth so much money. How much ammo do I have? 2. Well, a reload, I suppose. Five. So Mentats gives me plus 10? Oh, God. Ow. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez, that's a brute. Okay. Yeah, dead in the first shot. So are you. Alright, give me just enough super mutants to level, and I will be one happy camper. They're not going to, though, because I think that's it. Ugh. Nope, it's not. Another Talon Merc. Who is just gonna stand there? Okay. You're interesting. Hair, and he didn't even get me to level. Laser rifle. No, was it a pistol? Yeah, I think it was a pistol, but I can't use it anyway, so whatever. Hey, I missed that door. Maybe there's some more Talon Mercs. Nope, there's a super mutant. That works too. Oh god. And now you're a dead super mutant. I really wish I could use this weapon, but I'm pretty sure if I tried, I'd just die. Let's give it a shot on the next thing we see.
Game's over!
Oh my god. Oh, this actually isn't terrible. Well, let's ammo. Yeah, this is more effective than I expected. What is this? Ammo, come here, ammo.
Now I can kill you and be efficient.
Your strength is not as high as mine. I expected a nail border to do a lot more damage than he did. It was new. Give me that book. Hey, that one too, nice. They flipped it upside down, so I didn't recognize it as a skill book. How tricksy of them. Oh, come on, I want a level. That's all I want. I don't want very
no more game.
Much from you, game. Yeah, this would never work on a... Oh my god. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. This would never work on a brute, but that's okay. I'm not fighting brutes. I thought I saw somebody coming up behind him. I got really scared for about 2 seconds. Would you, come on. Okay, wait, what? Seward Square? Oh. Oh my. Oh my, oh my. That was a lot of them.
I can't even get back there.
That was far more than I had anticipated. Alright, so now we're going to do this. We're going to get out. No, not that. Where is it? Missile. There it is. Missile launcher. And we're going to stand behind a pole and we're going to take credit for some of these kills. Yep. Come on.
Now that
is what I like. What? I didn't get credit for that? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, whatever. Got credit for that last one. And it was just enough to level me.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, I felt bad for that last one. That was dumb. That's okay. All right, so we gotta level up small guns. Unfortunately, I have to rely on them too much. But we're also going to level up our melee and sneak a little bit and explosives. Yes. Okay, here we go. Size matters. Whoa. Oh, that would be really nice. I don't think I need it, though. Ammunition. I don't really need... I mean, I kind of do. Alright, let's see. 5% damage. It's really not... I always get this, but I don't think it's really as useful as I think it is. Alright, so I think we're going to have to go with Scrounger. Yeah. I think that's the direction I'm gonna have to go. Instead of 5, I found 7! What a score! so dumb. Alright, anyway. Let's go loot, and then we will wrap up the episode. Thank you guys for tuning in. This has been Koza Channel. I'm your host, Koza. Really appreciate you guys. Appreciate. It's a new scandal. The Prishigate scandal. Oh man, the jokes today, they're so bad. Oh, and they're only gonna keep getting worse, folks. They're only gonna keep getting worse. Okay, there's that. Can I? No. Why is all this crap? Alright, whatever, get rid of that. Oh, that wasn't enough! I don't know what to do. What do I drop? Okay, do I have anything in miscellaneous? What is useless here? What's useless? Kind of useless. Pre-war books are not useless. pre-war money time. Oh, it's not. Wait, it doesn't weigh anything though. Crap. Oh, there we go. Yes, perfect. Haha. And then we can repair our missile launcher and whatever he has. Have something good. Anything good? Nothing good. That's okay. Okay, so we're gonna end the episode now. Officially, I think. Ugh. No! Go away! Go away, Carton! I don't want you. Nobody wants you. Alright, now we need to go back and sell, like, everything. Oh my god. There was so much loot. So, that's the end. We took over the capital. Thank you guys for tuning in. Definitely tune into the next one.